Rival candidates and their backers can scrutinise a nomination paper and raise objections. The returning officer can also do so. So, what could lead to an objection? For starters, this could happen if the nomination paper is filled with so many errors that the candidate cannot be identified, or if the occupation is missing. Another reason could be if the candidate, proposer, seconder and at least four assenters do not appear in person. And it's the same case if the six don't sign the form or if their particulars are not found in the register of electors. Another cause for an objection: missing documents such as the certificate of eligibility, a political donation certificate or the community certificate, or an incomplete statutory declaration in the nomination paper. Finally, even if the papers are in order, the candidate must remember to pay the deposit of 40,500 Sing dollars to qualify. Ultimately, it's up to the returning officer to allow an objection. If it can't be rectified, it could mean the candidate is out of the race.